time to the hour. The clock has the numbers 1 to 12. The hour hand is shorter. It points to the hour. The minute hand is longer. It points to the minutes.
The hour hand is on 3. It is 3 o'clock.
Look at the clock. What time is it? The hour hand is on 9. The minute hand is on 12. The new hour starts on 12, so there are no minutes to count. It is 9 o'clock.